What's up, y'all? My name is James. You're living here in the heart of East Lansing. It can be kind of tricky when it comes to women. I mean, from time to time, you'll think you found the one, but you'll soon see it ain't as sweet as what you thought it would be. It's always a catch to it, you know? When you figure out that catch, you try to make it seem like you the one that's crazy. I mean, I might be a little crazy. Just look at me. Smoking, drinking, doing whatever under the sun this early in the morning. But I'm a very optimistic person, if I could say so myself. And when I'm optimistic about things, they usually work out just fine. But this time around, let's just hope I'm right.
Shit, what? Shit, my motherfucking cousin from LA. The nigga just showed up. He's supposed to be saying chilling with us this weekend. I'm trying to see where he at, though. He ain't answering this shit.
The nigga that came to the city with us last time?
No, not that. That's a different nigga, bro. I'm talking about my cousin, bro.
God damn, man, I don't
you
even
ain't
know
met my
him.
Cousin. That's why you looking at me like that. You ain't met that nigga.
What's up, niggas?
Damn, bro. You almost made me up my 40 on your ass, bro.
40 ounce, nigga. You ain't got no 40.
Man, bro, you gotta turn off your location. Niggas can't be doing that. Yeah.
Easy to catch me out here. I'm slipping. What's the deal though?
Shit, man, I'm about to go chill with this one little bit.
Man, what's your problem?
How you up here?
How you do that? Man, I got this one little method, bro.
Talk to me.
Look, so you go on Twitter, right? You know how you got that little filter thing, the little search engine? Oh, yeah. So I turn the little location on, go to East Lansing, man, searching all the little hoes that be up there. You feel me? I seen this one little bitch, she was fucking with it. It DM'd her and everything, bro.
So you on it?
I'm on it, bro.
Janky for sure. But shit, I gotta make a few runs and call my girl back right quick and we can get on some shit.
You cake ass nigga, get the fuck out of here, bro.
Love you, cuz though. You get on y'all boys though.
Shit, man. Trying to go through
them. Cuz I really be up here cracking shit, man.
I ain't gonna lie to you. He be doing his thing. For sure. Hey, who was that one girl you was talking about? You was about to go see?
Yeah, her. No.
Aw, damn.
What?
No, she look familiar, but shit, do your thing, my baby.
All right, bro.
I'ma
catch y'all when you later.
Put
y'all.
Hit my line.
You know I got you.
And my prayer that nigga James don't find out. I don't know how shit can get for real.
My main man's Lee just met my cousin Ant for the first time. He just told him some very valuable information. Probably won't even tell him. That's why I can't trust people now.
Staying out the way. Ain't here about to grab some groceries right now. Is that James? Hold on, let me call you back.
Hey, yo, James!
What's the deal?
Out the way. Now this is Ree. My main man's 100 grand. We go way back. She was the first one to know about my drug and liquor problem. And I'm running into her. I think we about to chop it up. You know what I'm saying? See how she been. And she starts to tell me. She see my girl Jazz in the calf the other day. Overheard her talking about she about to link up with some dude from L.A. No, I ain't just hear that.
I don't know. That's what that's about. Appreciate you, though.
Yeah, no doubt.
Thanks for being with me this weekend.
For sure.
All right, bet I got something for her ass.
Thank you.
meet you.
It's nice to finally meet you too. You look excited.
Hell yeah, you know I'm excited.
So you wanna come inside?
Hell yeah, I wanna come inside.
Okay.
Can I get a hug or something?
Still. Can I lock my door first?
I mean, yeah, what's up? Mm-mm, you smell good.
Thanks. We can go to my room.
Twitter. Yeah, that shit silly as hell.
Silly as fuck.
Man, what's wrong with the internet? Man? This that shit say no internet connection.
I know, this shit is irritating. It's because my roommate wanted to switch up her room and try some feng shui or some shit.
Light skin, thick girl, that's it.
Yeah, no, the other one.
The African.
She ain't African.
Yeah? Oh, I thought she was African.
No, you're silly.
Alright. Oh, shit. I forgot to ask you, though. You got a boyfriend?
Boyfriend? Yeah. Why would you ask me that? If I had a boyfriend, I wouldn't be here with you.
Is that right?
Duh.
Shit, I bet.
She's not here. I just came to get my charger.
Have you talked to Jazz?
Yeah, she told me she's where her order. Can I just look for my charger, please?
Okay.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Just looking for my charger.
Hey, you good, bro?
I'm straight. I just want
are
my
you
charger.
Drunk?
No. I just want my charger. I can't get my charger. She said I could come out and get my charger.
Oh, you know, I think she took it with her. She said she had to charge her computer.
You're lucky, right? You're right. Just tell her to call me when she get back.
All
right,
I will.
She can't have my charger. I got a pro. Mm-hmm. She out of air. So how can she have my charger? You know what, I'm gonna just check downstairs.
Well, you can't go down there. James, you can't go down there. Stop, wait, she's not here.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, girl, I tried to stop him.
What you doing here, bro?
What I'm doing here?
You fucking with my girl.
I can explain. It's not even what you think it is.
Yo, girl. Fuck that. I'm tired of this shit, man.
What are you doing?
I had a
baby,
good
I can explain.
Feeling that I walk in and see some shit like this.
Quit pointing at
baby,
girl,
you need
bro.
To calm down.
Oh, fuck that. I'm tired of this shit happening.
I told you I had a girl up here, bro. What are you talking about?
But you never mentioned her fucking name. Which makes me believe you knew this was my girl.
Nigga, I live in LA, bro. What the fuck is you talking about? How the fuck I'm supposed to know that this is your girl in Michigan, bro?
You live in LA.
Babe, you need to put
that
away.
Nah, fuck that,
bro. Stop! Babe, stop!
What the
fuck did you do?
Ooh, bro, I'm trying to see if she good.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta call the police.
Wait, no, don't call the police. Don't call the police.
What?
Come on, Jazz.
Jazz, get up.
I'm getting the fuck out of here, bro.
You're what?
You gonna leave me, bro?
Don't call the police. Please don't call the police. Do not call the police. Please don't call the police.
Bro.
This fuck did I just do? Fuck!
What
Kelly and the
Cook.